Hi, Bells. It's Sarah Stanford here with your weekly BBTs. Sorry we missed you guys last week, but just like everybody else, we were busy with our eyes glued to the television watching our athletes just, you know, tear the place down in London. We just wanted to send a big shout out to all of our athletes, all that came home with gold, bronze, and silvers, and even those who didn't come home with a medal but did us proud still. We can't begin to tell you how proud we are of all of you, okay? Again, before we get into our BBTs, want to remind everybody, if you haven't seen it on our Facebook page, that we're going to be participating in the Kingston Bridal Week in September. As the time goes on and we draw closer, I will give you little updates and let you know what you can expect and how you too can participate in this event. And one more thing before we get into our BBTs, another reminder that we have our sale going on this month for the month of August, 50% off. We are now making way for new inventory, so we've slashed prices. Now, just note that this is only for dresses that are for sale, not for rental. So we've selected a certain amount of dresses, and they're for sale only, and we've slashed the prices to 50% off. So give us a call, send us an inbox us on Facebook to schedule your appointment so you can take advantage of all the great deals that we have here. Okay? So that's all that out the way, and now we get to our BBTs. What I wanted to talk to our Bells about this week was pregnant brides. I've had a few pregnant brides call me and come to see me over the past couple of weeks, and you know, I'm actually quite pleased that I was able to find a dress for all of them. And I just want to let pregnant brides know out there, do not get discouraged. There are certain styles of dresses that are going to suit you better than other styles of dresses, and you'll find that the selections are going to be a lot, you know, more limited than if you were not pregnant. Typically a pregnant bride, a empire waist gown would be the one that fits best, because the waist starts here and it has all this flowy material and gives a lot of space for, you know, the baby bump to grow. So you could actually get your dress 2 months before the wedding and it'd be okay because you have all that space. The problem is a lot of the salons or a lot of the boutiques or stores here aren't going to have a very wide selection of empire waist gowns because generally they're not a popular style. So what you may have to end up doing is recognizing that you're going to have to choose a different style, maybe a ball gown, maybe an A-line, but in a larger size. So if you are normally a size 10 or a 12, know that as a pregnant bride, 5-6 months pregnant, you may end up in a size 18 or a size 20 or even a size 22 dress, depending on the size of the belly. And remember, you don't want to go too small because the belly is going to grow. Okay, so here at Bliss, what we do, we will fit you in the gown that's going to fit your body best now, and that we feel is going to fit your body best at the time when you get married. And then we work on the alterations to really get you a nice fit, because we don't want to hide the belly. The belly is a beautiful, beautiful thing, right? There's nothing more beautiful than a woman carrying a child inside her. So we're not trying to hide the belly, we're not trying to camouflage a belly, but we're just trying to make, you know, you look like a beautiful bride on your day, because you deserve it just as much as anybody else, if not more. So just my tip really for this week with our pregnant brides is just don't get discouraged. Keep an open mind. Know that you're going to probably have to go up in size and look at alterations, but just know that you too can be just as beautiful as any other bride out there. Okay? So that's my tip for this week. Everybody, have a wonderful, 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 productive week. And as always, make it blissful.